Do you remember who you were before the world told you who you should be?
When I was a kid, I never fit in. I knew I wasn't destined to follow the crowd. I craved adventure, success, and happiness. See, my ideas were big, but my reality was small. And yeah, people would call me crazy. But who's the crazy one? He who thinks that he can, or he who never tried? So I tried, and tried, and tried again. And this became my truth. My failures made me smarter. My shortcomings made me stronger. And if I am the prototype, you are the product. Because we are living proof that the only thing that can stop you is you.
So don't.